Got you, man.
Huh?
Got you, man. Got it, man.
Nah. Oh, you trying to do that now? I thought you talking about walk the GO building. Nah, man. All right, talk about it. QB. QB, ain't nothing going on right now, son. You know what I'm saying? We like down right now. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Everything is down. You know what I'm saying? Soon we're going to be coming up. It's going to be that fire and shit. You know what I'm saying? That new generation shit. You know what I'm saying? Shit y'all ain't seen in a long time, man. But you know it's about to come. There ain't no unity out here, man. You know what I'm saying? There's only unity amongst the wolves. You know what I'm saying? Like certain wolves, man. Other than that, nah, ain't shit. But if we somewhere else, though, believe that shit. We'll whip something. We'll definitely bang it out. But once we get back here, it's back to the way it was.
Yeah, why you think that, though, man?
Because I live that shit, man. That's why. You know what I'm saying? That's something that nigga live every day. This shit. Hey. That's something that we live every day, son. I've been living that shit for 30 years here. You know what I'm saying? So I seen the ins and outs. You know what I'm saying? Seen all that. She said, y'all niggas wouldn't even like.
I'll be there.
It would be different.
Don't sit on this bitch, Cal. I got a free man. Don't sit on this.
Niggas wouldn't survive the shit that I survived for, bro. You know what I mean?
James in the park.
Right there, you know what I'm saying? Mad rapes.
Oops. How about the parks?
Well, the parks is crazy. We had like a little Queensbridge Astoria shit, you know what I'm saying? That was popping off. You know what I'm saying? Like, Astoria niggas couldn't come out here. They come out there, they got a boat home. We go out there, we got a boat. You know, the same shit. That shit was crazy. The unity, you know what I'm saying? If we had more unity, man, out here, man, it'd be unstoppable, and nobody in the world can fuck with us, no one. You know what I'm saying? I think everybody know that, though. From the world point of view, more you had Nas, Mobb Deep, CNN, Lakey, you know what I'm saying? Mega, motherfucking Nature, just so on and so on. Tragedy, you got Molly Mall Beach. You know what I'm saying? All types of shit. Son, that we got everything, man. We the greatest projects in the world. 96 buildings. The greatest. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody fucking with us, man. You know what I'm saying? Niggas didn't want to battle nobody, though. Niggas wanted to battle niggas from QB, like the best, though. That's why you had Pac. You know what I'm saying? You got Biggie. They didn't want to battle nobody else because nobody was nicer than us. They seen who was the nicest niggas. It was Queensbridge. You know what I'm saying? We always nice, huh? You know what I'm saying? Just got to get it in. It's the spot right here. You know what I'm saying? That's where all my gangster niggas come over here. Come get it twerking and shit. You know what I'm saying? Nah, we do. We got to go see the old thuns and the new thuns. Like I said, you know, that shit was adventurous. For me, I don't know. I made everything adventurous. You know what I'm saying? That's what makes me draws. That's what makes me be stupid. QB. You know what I'm saying? I got a little tooth out, though, but that was some war shit. You know what I'm saying? But I still look good, though. You know what I'm saying? A lot of niggas know about me, man. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, adventurous. Very adventurous. This shit was mind-boggling. It's crazy. It was popping. You know what I'm saying? That's when QB was QB. You know what I'm saying? But you know. Right now, it's like, you know, it's for the young niggas, man. Let them niggas get up and, you know, do what they do. You know what I'm saying? It's their time. Because I don't know, it ain't for me no more. I know I'm good. You know what I'm saying? I done put my 30 in. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, shit, that shit was a hard 30. Very hard. Very hard. I love this shit, man. I don't love it now. This shit is weak now. You got cameras, man. Look at the cameras.
You
got cameras now. Shit, every building, 96 buildings is a camera. You know, there's nothing. It's over. What you gonna do? You can't bang it out. You bang it out, you going to jail. So that'd be stupid. You know? Shit is weak, the new QB. But we gonna get it popping, though. You know what I'm saying? We could have had it popping, but, you know, niggas fucked up. you know, going to jail and doing the other shit. But you know, we'll get it popping. You know what I'm saying? It's QB, man. We always gonna rise to the occasion. You know what I'm saying? Niggas don't know, but they'll soon see. You know what I'm saying? It ain't only Nas, Mobb Deep. Shit, there's other shit out here. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, the new generation, 40 side. You know what I'm saying? My man Nut got the book out. You know what I'm saying? Project Window.
You
got it popping. Project Window. Go buy that book. You know what I'm saying? You got to get that in, man. That talks about what's going on in here. If you really want to know. You know what I'm saying? It's all up to these people. If you really want to know what's going on, go read the book. You know what I'm saying? That's a story that's true because he lived it. You know what I'm saying? My son lived it. Right here together. You know what I'm saying? Me and Thun from the same building. You know what I'm saying? So that's family. To the death type shit. So, you know, just read that shit. Let me see that shit, Doc, real quick. Yeah, go right here. You know what I'm saying? Project Rendell. You want to know about QB, read that. That's true stories and shit. You know what I mean? Because this is how we do. But there's much more to come from out here, man. We got clothing. We got everything. You know what I'm saying? Movies. We got everything, man. We're just trying to get it together. Once we get it together, then I'm saying it's a whole different shit. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I got everything. Everything that you need from QB, I have that. You know what I'm saying? And if I don't have it, I can get it for you. The unity is in the depths. You know what I'm saying? When all my niggas can come back. You know what I'm saying? I wish all my niggas could come back. People. You know what I'm saying? Because people mean a lot. A lot of people that's gone, man, that needed to be here. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, that's how life is, man. You know, my day will be here soon. It's going to be all QB, man. You know what I'm saying? The world will know soon. We here.